Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? Welcome back to yet another episode of the Two Count. I want to talk about a pretty interesting topic today, a story that's been a little bit confusing, but one of the best narratives developed in professional wrestling over the course of the past year and a half or so. I'm talking about the story of Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano. But before I jump into that, I ask you guys to please like this video, subscribe to the channel. We're asking you guys to kick out with us here on the Two Count. So the past few weeks in the Johnny Gargano, Tommaso Ciampa saga have been very, very interesting to say the least, but also very confusing. It leads to you to believe that there was going to be a potential DIY reunion, which is something that I know that we would all welcome, especially since Johnny kind of needs a little bit of a refresh to his character as a whole. I have not heard Johnny cheered so loudly, and I'm a huge Johnny Gargano fan. I have not heard Johnny cheered so loudly for since him and Tommaso had initially broken up. You were getting Johnny failure chance since his feud with the Velveteen Dream. So it looked and it appeared like Tommaso Ciampa had actually penetrated the brain of Johnny Gargano, got in his head, and that we were getting a heel version of Johnny Gargano. He was the guy that had attacked Aleister Black before their triple threat, leading it to be a one-on-one between Ciampa and Gargano. And then after losing to Ciampa and then losing to Black in the rematch, we started to see little bits of hints that Johnny was turning full heel and would reunite with Johnny Gargano. We actually did a video about that whole topic. I will link to it in the comment thread below so that you guys can check out that video and dive in a little bit deeper to what we were talking about. But over the past few weeks, we saw something that looked 150% like they were reuniting, and then we were given a hint that they were not reuniting at all. So right now, currently, it appears that Johnny Gargano is locked into a feud with a face, Ricochet, for the North American title. At the same time, Tommaso Ciampa is locked into a feud with Aleister Black for the heavyweight title. Aleister was facing Johnny Gargano in a steel cage match. The match was great, as to be expected. Both guys are fantastic workers. They were going back and forth. And then enter Tommaso Ciampa. Ciampa comes in and actually convinces Johnny to do the DIY tag team finisher with him in the middle of the ring. The internet went crazy, the world went on fire, DIY sparked. It looked like there was going to be a DIY reunion with Ciampa and Gargano. Johnny wins, he's sitting there staring, Ciampa looks back at him, and then Ciampa, in a very, very clever barrage of tweets, has made it seem like him and Johnny have realigned. But this week on NXT, it was made very clear by Johnny Gargano that he is not involved with Tommaso Ciampa. That was a one-time thing, and he will never do it again. He still hates Ciampa's guts. However, self-fulfilling prophecy. The week before, Ciampa was going, Johnny, you're going to get the North American title. I'm going to get the heavyweight title. And we are going to run this company just like we always said that we would when we were part of DIY, that we're both going to hold singles titles. So even though Johnny is not admitting to the fact that he's doing exactly what Ciampa said, he's doing exactly what Ciampa said. So everyone that I'm seeing is going, oh, the DIY reunion isn't happening. But it looks like everything that Gargano is saying, and everything Ciampa is saying, Gargano is doing anyway. So while he may be denying it, I still think that we are on the brink of a DIY reunion. I think Ciampa is going to help Gargano beat Ricochet. And then they're both going to hold titles for some time. And then Cole's going to take the title away from Gargano when Gargano eventually flips on Ciampa and becomes a face again. But that said, I still think that there's going to be a DIY reunion. I wanted to film this video just so I could say when the time comes, I called it. Today alone, and I'll put the tweet up right here. Today alone, Gargano tweets out a picture of himself holding a book, and the book says, "The Johnny Gargano Story Written by Tommaso Ciampa," with the X over Ciampa and Gargano written over it. And he writes, and Gargano puts in the tweet, "I'll write my own story." But it's almost like, how do I explain it? It's almost like when your parents told you to do something when you were young and you went and did it and you succeeded and you were like, I did it myself. But realistically, the reason that it happened was because your parents told you to do it, right? So when Gargano wins the championship, did he write his own story? Yeah, he won the championship, fine. But it was his parent, Tommaso Ciampa, that told him to do it. So I think we're still looking at a DIY reunion, folks. I don't buy for one second. I think this is a little bit of a swerve to throw us off the trail and a little bit of a storytelling device to get us there in a little bit of a longer fashion. But I think come the next NXT TakeOver, when Gargano and Ricochet square off, Ciampa is going to help Johnny Gargano win the U.S. title, and I'm calling it now. That's it for this video, folks. I ask you to please like, subscribe to the channel, asking you to kick out with us. I look forward to chatting with you guys next time. You'll have yourselves a great night. Goodbye.